Requests are building blocks of change. Now users can make concurrent request updates, taking collaboration to the next level and enabling end users to co-author simple and complex requests in real time. This dynamic, collaborative capability significantly enhances your business's ability to manage structural changes. This is particularly timely as more knowledgeable workers become digital citizens who must work together while working apart. Request owners, who often need input from other users, can invite multiple users to collaborate on a request. For example, Casey created a request to add a corporate entity for Norway to the planning application viewpoint. He needs Kerry and Anita to enrich the request with reference to the new corporate entity in the general ledger and consolidation application context. Casey, Kerry, and Anita can make their updates while only Casey can submit the request. This contrasts with assigning a request in which Casey would transfer submit control to the assignee. While only the request owner can submit requests for approval, a request assignee can invite all the users needed to collaborate on a request. As collaborators co-author the same request in real time, their peers receive alerts notifying them of changes. Change indicators for items, comments, attachments, and viewpoints help visually identify the parts of a request where co-authors made changes. Users are alerted when another user performs a request action such as adding, moving, or deleting a node or updating node properties, deletes a request item or item instance, loads request items from a file, copies nodes across viewpoints, creates request items from a compare, adds, edits, or deletes a comment, and adds or deletes an attachment. Users who receive alerts can continue making changes or can click refresh to update the viewpoint to see changes made by others. Concurrent updates to a request are globally ordered based on when they are created. Details are recorded in the request history. If a conflicting change is made, the impacted user is notified and the change isn't applied. For example, Tom and Susan are working in the same request. If Tom removes a cost center to which Susan then tries to make a change, Susan is notified that her change can't be made. Users collaborating on a request can directly communicate via request or request item comments and use the @ symbol to tag other users and draw their attention to items or requests. Email notifications are immediately sent to tagged users, augmenting real-time collaboration. With concurrent request editing, collaborating on requests has never been easier. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.